vagina holds on to emotions.
Well then, I'm looking for a significant other who's willing to eat my feelings.